your hidden glory in creation, now revealed in you are Christ. What a beautiful name it is.